We're not married yet, but, you know, thinking about it. I think a lot of people get married too early. That's a big mistake, I think, before you really know each other. I think if you're thinking of getting married, go with your partner and rent a tandem bicycle and just see how far you get. Just see how long you last. Because you can't argue on a tandem bicycle. It's way too dangerous. You could kill yourself if you're not in perfect harmony. I'm pretty sure a woman invented the tandem bicycle. Guy probably woke up and said, hey, it's a beautiful day. We should probably go for a bike ride. And the woman said, sure, as long as we can weld the bikes together. What? Weld them together. Don't you think that'll be dangerous? Not if we communicate effectively. Shouldn't be a problem at all. Not if we talk about where we're going and stop and reflect on where we've been and determine how far we've gotten and whether we want to continue down that path or look at other paths. Or you could just go without me, you know? You could just... just go without me. When we fight, it's hard on me when we fight because most of my friends are single and, man, they just don't understand the investment you made when you're talking to them. You'd be at a bar and they'll be like, hey, man, you seem down. What's wrong? And I'll be like, oh, I'm nothing. My woman's mad at me because I used up all her conditioner. Bounce, dude. Get out. You don't need her. What? I think I just need to get more conditioner. I think. Nah, you could crash in my shed. What? I'm not crashing in your shed. I just bought an avocado. I gotta see this thing through. Just not gonna leave with a one-day-old avocado. Flowers is always great, don't you think? You ever get your woman flowers? Good, man. Does he get you flowers? Good, yeah, because you know flowers. Women love flowers. It's a tradition that dates back hundreds of years to when the first man went to his woman, hey, what can I do to make you happy? And she said, I'll tell you what you can do. You can go out in the woods and you can find me the most fragile, innocent-looking thing that grows out of the earth and you can rip it out and bring it to me so that I can watch it slowly die on my coffee table. That would make me happy if you could do that. Make it happen. And don't bring me the dirt that comes with it. I don't want to watch it grow. I want to watch it slowly die. Get your woman flowers. Get her flowers. There's no excuse. They're everywhere now. They can sell them at Home Depot, for God's sakes. Right next to the plumbing. I always get my woman flowers when I'm at Home Depot, just in case I can't fix what I'm there for, you know? Just have those flowers on standby. Hey, baby, I got you these roses, and we need an entirely new bathroom. The pipes in there are all wrong. You're gonna wanna put those in water. There's water all over the floor that you can scoop up.